Blessing the viewers, blessing subscribers. I don't know what thing of people, New Link there from New Link Production. Well, my viewers and my subscribers, right about now, people, I'm coming with a sad news right now, Zane, because the whole Otreas family and St. Mary family, even to say the North Coast side family in Jamaica, is mourning the loss now, people, of a popular top DJ down there, you understand, who was killed in a car crash that occurred early in Sunday morning, people. So, you know what I mean? This DJ goes by the name of Sikou Phipps. That's the DJ Sikou Phipps. And he killed alongside another young man in the car. He was a promoter also, popular promoter from down the north side as well, people. Cause you understand? They said that they was driving a Honda Civic motor car alongside the Otreas bypass when, you know what I mean, the car get out of control and the car slum into a tree where one of these occupants, one was killed on the spot while the other one, he was rushed to hospital where, you know what I mean, a couple hours after he succumbed to his injuries. So I'm just telling the people right about now, you know what I mean, we see where several young people have been losing their life in the deadly thing with them car, car crash and everything, you know what I mean? And for me, I always been saying, yo, it's just the final days we're living in. We don't know when our time is there. And me always just say, yo, in life, just enjoy your life. Try your best, you know what I mean? Trust in God, serve God, but still find time to enjoy your life, you know what I mean? Because, yo, it's terrible, people. Zane, and people are saying they see the car earlier and it was driving with speed, meaning, you know what I mean, they were driving really fast earlier before it crashed and thing, you know. So it's really terrible. You can, as on social media right now, people, a lot of people even from the hotel, because he was also a selector who work on boats and them thing there, you know what I mean, like they have boat riding, go up on them and be a DJ and it, and you know what I mean, he also work in hotels before and them thing there. So a lot of people are mourning his last, people, several people, you know what I mean. You can see on the social media and Facebook where a lot of DJs from Otreas are mourning, and you know what I mean, so they can't believe TV station and all of that. So you know what I mean, my viewers and subscribers, you know, it's really terrible. And people, as we are saying, at the end of the day, we all have to live good as one brothers and sister. We have to live good, because out there, people, we don't know when is our time. And each day we're upon earth and we're amongst our brothers and sister, my viewers and subscribers, let's just show them love, because we don't know when we're not going to see that person that used to be around us. So you don't know what think of viewers and subscribers. This is New Link from New Link Production, and just coming with a, you know what I mean, breaking news as well, and a sad one. You don't know a thing of people, so you don't know people. Blessings, enough loving and respect, and we say attack, attack. Blessings, people, big up.